tap the user icon, type in the password and tap OK. Tap the settings icon, tap device, tap network settings, tap protocol settings, and then network settings. Now tap DNS server setup, uncheck get from DHCP, tap DNS server address 1, and enter in the new DNS server. Then tap OK, and then tap back until you're back to the main screen. You'll be prompted to restart the device. Tap restart now.